of my mind as I'm caught in a twine.